has accelerated away. So now the field is under the control of Renger van der Zande for Cadillac.